damn. Who's that over there? You ain't welcome here. Get going.
You wops know if it's in the bayou, that shit belongs to Dixie.
My hair and things?
Prostrate that fucker!
Oh, he's over there.
The devil's making his presence known.
Don't think we're alone here! This one's stiffer than a board. Hell.
He's got enough
Ow, motherfucker.
Hit him with fire.
Yeah, burn, boy.
He's fucking dropping us.
Some bitch right there!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Fight some
time! Gonna make you cry for your mama. Run that motherfucker out of here!
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Arcanos guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipments. I want them. And if you see any of their delivery trucks, bring them back here and I will see what we can salvage.